members have recorded their votes in favor of the resolution. Consequently, the resolution for vote of no confidence against Mr. Imran Khan, the Prime Minister of Islamic Republic of Pakistan, has been passed by a majority of the total membership of the National Assembly. Aaj, please tashreef rakhein. Please tashreef rakhein, order in the house. Aaj, Pakistan ki opposition ke sare qaideen yahan baithe hain aur shiddat se Mian Nawaz Sharif sahab ki kami mehsoos ho rahi hai. Now, I will request the leader of, I cannot say leader of the opposition anymore. So I would request Mr. Shahbaz Sharif.